sidelines as the several tech companies slashed their outlooks and revived worries about a stalled economy at close of business yesterday. Around 9:20 a.m. Eastern Time, the two-year note rose 1.75%.